Ready? Airlines will begin collecting a $10 fee on tickets to fund post-9/11 airport security. The executives say the government should pay, but now we're paying. What do you guys think of that? $10.
Disgraceful.
Well,
we're paying now for security. They're going to start charging for in-flight food. What are they going to do next? Pull over the plane? We can all chip in for gas?
Well, you're really upset. It's $10. I mean,
it's ten bucks for security.
You know, what's $10? It's like a half a Jack and Coke at the airport bar. I mean, I'll pay the $10 for security, but if the plane gets hijacked, I want the money back.
Yeah.
The airlines can afford it, can't they? They're crying that the business is down. Every flight I take, I get three kids sitting on my lap, two on my shoulders.
Jason.
And the executives give themselves these big bonuses, lay people off. And then, you know, you go on these flights, supposed to be an armed U.S. Marshal. I was on a Southwest flight. This is going to sound like a joke. I was on a Southwest flight. Yeah, me too. I was on a Southwest flight, and he's supposed to be an armed U.S. Marshal. It's a guy whose cousin was a green belt in karate. Showed him a couple of moves before he got on. All right, let's move on. Bounty hunter, dog chapping.